back to WrestleMania.
Wide open.
Quiet on the set. Can we please?
Could it be?
I think it is.
Oh no.
Oh, oh yes!
Awesome!
This is like Christmas came early, guys! It's even better than awesome! The Miz has tangled back.
Here comes
the money. And a 28. Shane O'Mac is back. Rey Mysterio was just eliminated in the euphoria of Shane O'Mac making his way to the ring. Rey Mysterio was eliminated from the Rumble. Kevin.
Huge tag team match. And on the other end is the Miz. Veteran know-how, and maybe even a few of his old tricks up his sleeve. You can trust that the Miz will do what it takes to grab the win and keep being awesome. Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. The Miz with a nice reversal. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. To the midsection. Oh, what a forearm. Moved out of the way. Rey Mysterio. Great evasion. Harsh impact. That'll leave a mark. Clothesline! Now he's been put on the defensive.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Just launched. Some people say the Miz has an overblown ego when he calls himself the A-lister, but he really does have a successful career outside of the ring. Not yet. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him take such a beating.
Desperately needs to make a tag here. I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner. A missed attempt there. This might be big. Down with a power bomb. He's not looking good here, guys. Reversal! What a counter! Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, he's almost there!
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah! Here we go!
What a punch! KO punch!
Combination of shots there.
Oh.
This superstar building.
Oh.
This match grinded him down a little.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. In comes the Miz. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. Oh, the reversal by the Miz. Yet another counter.
It's like they both somehow just saw some indication just recently between Dassey and the Miz. You don't know what's going on, but he wants to find out. You don't know what's going on, too. Oh, the Miz is going at it.
Oh,
he's still trying to save his son. Oh, he can't. Oh, neck breaker to front of the Miz. Oh my God, stop, crush it finale.
This is the Miz's chance.
One, two, three. We throw it over. Oh.
Great reflexes.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
What a clothesline. Ouch. Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Oh, he's a scoop slam. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Unless he has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse, he needs to make a tag immediately.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
There's the knee strike. Kicked by the Miz. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. This is it. This is gonna be it.
One, two, two, three. Game over.
They
did it.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Crush a finale to Dead City. Oh, we should have known this was going to happen. The Miz is always turning on somebody. He's making a statement. He said he work alone.